Welcome back my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions, The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions, The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Peter Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOSA, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the NOSA International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Jai P. Hansen, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brandt, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dammit Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Jai P. Hansen, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brandt, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dammit Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the sporting cast. Film is directed by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host RC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions, The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions, The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Ackren in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination, and the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was deemed an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions, The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Tarej P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Ackren in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Tarej P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, RC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peary Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Peary Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOSA, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the NOSA International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, RC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions, The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Peter Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dammit Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel. And in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Ackren in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was deemed an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dammit Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews and it was deemed an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin. And in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Dimitri Cho, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its producers by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions, The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Peter Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I specially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NOC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786. Until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children's because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogel and a story by Fogel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Perry Coffin as the Minions, with Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Russell Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Ackren in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Bron Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Medel, Dandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Ackren, Taraji P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NLC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over $939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, SC786, until the next video. Welcome back, my sweet family. I welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel, and in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru. I especially dedicated my video to children because it is a cartoon animated film. So let's start the video. Friends, Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is a 2022 American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off prequel Minions 2015 film and the fifth entry overall in the Despicable Me franchise. The film was directed by Kyle Balda, co-directed by Brad Ellison and Jonathan Delwell, and produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud, from a screenplay written by Matthew Fogiel and a story by Fogiel and Brian Lynch. The film features Steve Carell reprising his role as Gru and Peter Coffin as the Minions, with Tejai P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Rachel Brand, Julie Andrews, and Alan Akron in supporting roles. In the film, an 11-year-old Gru plans to become a supervillain with the help of Minions, which leads to showdown with a malevolent team in the Vicious Six. As I have just mentioned to all of you, it is directed by Kyle Balda. The screenplay of the movie was written and composed by Matthew Fogel, and the story of the movie was written by Brian Lynch and Matthew Fogel, and it is produced by Chris Melendandry, Janet Halle, and Chris Renaud. And movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Steve Carell and Perry Coffin, and in supporting cast, there are Alan Akron, Taraj P. Henson, Michelle Yeoh, Julie Andrews, Russell Brand, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Klaus Lundgren, Demi Trujillo, and Lucy Lawless are also part of the supporting cast. Film is edited by Claire Dogston and music by Heather Pereira, and it is a production company sequel of Illumination. And the film is worldwide distributed by Universal Pictures, and it has two different release dates. First, it was released on 13th June 2022 in NLC, and then later on 1st of July 2022, it was also released in United States in English language. Film cost a budget of $80 million. After being delayed for 2 years due to COVID-19 pandemic, Minions: The Rise of Gru had its world premiere at the Annecy International Animation Film Festival on June 13, 2022, and was theatrically released in United States on July 1st by Universal Pictures. The film received generally positive reviews, and it was damned an improvement over its predecessors by some critics, with praise earned for its musical numbers, entertainment value for families, humor, and aesthetic. Although its plot was criticized, Minions: The Rise of Gru was a box office success, grossing over 939 million worldwide and making it the fifth highest grossing film of the 2022 and the highest grossing animated film of the year 2022. So my sweet family, this was all about the review and facts of the Minions: The Rise of Gru, in which I have told you about the budget, about the box office collection, about the release date. It is a full and a complete package review. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye from your host, Hasi786. Until the next video.